at the Franklin. Yeah, and souvenir pennies. I've been looking for this machine. This is the one where you actually can crush a real penny. And I definitely want to get a capsule. So, gotta put in 25 cents. 25 cents. Okay, 25 and penny. For this one, I've got 1967 genuine copper penny. Highly oxidized, but 67, so it's a pretty good year. Put that right in here. Okay, so we gotta rotate the handle until we get the one up that we want. So let's see here. Alright, that's the one I want. Now, put in the coins. Alright, and crank. Let's see here. Oh, I can feel it. I'm squishing. Oh, I can feel the squish. Woo! It's gonna be hot. All right, transformed. Come on, there you go. Woo. Yeah. And on the back side, I still got the penny. It's totally smooth, but you can see the patina. It's still a penny. Probably still legal tender in some places, but totally flat. All right. And I got my mercury capsule. All right. All right, that was fun.
That's where I work. Berserk in my lab. It's where I work. Watching. Friend love, it's what I'm doing. Working at the bench again.